made it from the back into the sound. Name undercover. Always used the rubber till I got caught fucking with a mother. She blamed it on me. We fought in the street. She pulled out a knife, so I had to flee. Call up the boys.
Hey guys, how you doing? I'm pretty good.
Jessica,
you
can't be out here drinking in public.
No, she's not drinking. We're making her.
Well, yeah, I'm not in public.
Yeah, you just drink that?
You are. I watched you take
a sip. Oh my god.
So stand up, okay? We're gonna talk to you for just a minute. Do you have any ID, Jessica?
Yes.
Do you mind if I see you, please? If it's inside, don't worry about it. If it's inside, we'll just go and talk over at my car here, okay? It's not. I'll be honest, guys. It's really not a big deal.
I understand, sir. I apologize.
You just have to address it, okay?
Yes.
What's your name, man?
My name is Max.
Max.
How you doing?
Hey, I'd shake your hand, but the whole
COVID.
Has anybody been getting kind of aggressive or getting into fights or anything around here?
No. Well, she's been drinking too much for the last day. We're just keeping her sober.
Okay.
Actually, that was
Looks
outside.
Like you're not doing the best job.
I left that outside because we were hiding it from her.
Okay.
She took it and I just took it off her hand. I just left it there. I was just going to put it inside.
Okay.
I just got distracted for a second and she did it.
No problem. So we received a call that Jessica's
I understand.
Aggressive and trying to fight people.
Right? No, she is not trying to fight people. You know, I'm a live streamer.
Okay.
I'm live right now on YouTube.
No problem. Totally fine.
So a lot of people will see.
What? She was trying to fight Alice earlier.
No, she wasn't.
No, she was. I saw it.
No, she was not trying to fight Alice.
If that's the case, guys, look, we're trying to avoid further.
I understand, yeah, definitely.
Drinking in public in Malibu is a misdemeanor. It's an arrestable offense, up to 6 months in jail, $1,000 fine.
Oh my god.
Okay. When I walked up, I saw her drinking. However, basically, the reason why we're here, like I said, is that we were told that she was really drunk, walking around, and trying to assault people. So that's what we're here to address.
I understand, sir.
Yeah.
She's not. She got in an argument with another of our friends, but she's not trying to like. She's not harassing any. You know, it's just maybe like friends. Maybe some once in. But I mean, she the person she just mentioned. She's in there. She's fine. No, they're not.
Have you guys been drinking? Cause you.
No.
Like you're sober.
No, I'm sober.
I have not. I have not, sir.
Okay. All right, because obviously that's another concern for us, because she does appear to be a little bit under the influence, but if she has someone...
She's been very drunk for like 3 days straight.
Okay, really?
Like, she's a threat to herself.
Okay.
All right, we're taking care of her.
Do you think that
we're taking care of her.
Having any like suicidal ideation?
No, she's been threatening. Like she's been saying. There's four things. There's slob on my knob, corn on the cob, checking with me, and do your job. I want to kill myself. I want to leave, and like one other.
Okay, well.
Like nothing more than these four phrases the entire time.
Yes.
Because this is the second call today.
I understand, sir.
They're both legitimate. I promise.
We
have an earlier report of her. Or somebody had reported something about possibly being suicidal.
Right, I understand. Well, you know, we live stream our whole day.
Yeah, we can definitely show you.
It's like a reality show that we have. As you can see here, the banner for my YouTube channel. So everything we do is documented on the internet. Her activities. I mean,
has she mentioned anything to you guys about feeling suicidal?
Yeah.
Meaning?
She said that she wants to kill herself several times.
No, you know, she probably might be a little bit depressed. I don't know. Aren't we all in a way? But I don't, you know.
We're YouTubers.
Why
should
I show
this to you?
She's a little.
Have a video of it?
Yeah.
Okay.
She can be a little bit overdramatic. That's Jess. That's Jessica.
In my car already. She was drinking when we pulled up.
Yeah.
Honestly, we told her, hey, let's talk to her.
I understand.
And I'm talking to you guys to
Yeah, you know, we're YouTubers. A lot of people will also. I don't know if you're familiar with the word swatting. It's what people do to like. Yeah, exactly.
All
right.
I'm very familiar.
Okay, so I mean, you guys are doing your job, and I really appreciate that. And you should definitely look into every call you get.
Our concern I understand. Is that she's feeling suicidal or homicidal,
she's not homicidal at all.
She's doing it for an act on the YouTube.
No, she's not acting. She's literally
trying to get rid of her.
You're trying to keep her.
She's our friend. We've been trying. All right,
well, we're gonna talk to her and speak with her and see what's going on.
All right. Can I ask you a question? Sure. Simple one. I didn't see no parking signs around here when I got back. I had a ticket for a parking violation.
How long have you been parked here?
2 hours.
Okay,
3 hours.
There's an oversized vehicle ordinance in the city of Malibu.
I understand. Okay, that was what I assumed.
You can't have an oversized vehicle parked here in the city of Malibu. If your vehicle does remain here, it is subject to being towed.
So I understand. No, we were just going to the beach today. I should have.
License plate thing.
Is that? Yeah, I'd have to see the ticket to let you know. But
where is it?
I got it.
Yeah, because I don't really, I think they got me for that, and they got me for not having a front license plate, which when I registered my vehicle in Arizona, I did not have a, they didn't give me a, they only gave me one license plate.
Yeah, so it looks like you just got a ticket for having no front license plate, okay? Yeah. It's not a big deal.
Ventura area, right?
This is Los Angeles County.
Los Angeles, okay.
Ventura County is about 8 to 10 miles.
No front license plate.
Yeah.
So I need to like call the MDV in Arizona and order another. They only give me one when I register the vehicle.
You're more than welcome. If that's the case, you're more than welcome to contest the citation.
I understand.
The city, just call on the back. Okay?
Yeah, it says on the bottom something about $100.
Yeah. I think it's a fine.
So it's not.
You can fight it in court.
So it's only for the front plate. Is that what I got it? Or did I get another?
Hold on a second.
Nana's trying to get rid of Goocheese.
I know, she's like that.
She lives in. She
oh
lives
my god,
in,
Nana, you're homeless.
Get this inside
I'm literally
chicken.
I'm not homeless, David, you know this.
Captain, I will dispute the ticket.
Mom never loved you.
You were only there for a couple of hours and they can't ticket you for an out of state license plate.
You need to stop talking.
No.
Bullshit.
Adam Sandler and Gilbert Gottfried here. Just
problem.
Here to tell Goocheese.
Do they know she
something.
Lives in Washington?
You gotta just get in there and then you gotta do your job. Slobby, knobby, corny, cobby, wobbly.
Well, hey, this is for you, bro.
Yeah. Oh, the guy gave it back?
Well, yeah, well, that's your ticket, so. The one time Nano should be sleeping is now, I think. The one time we actually don't need you, Nano.
Nano was big snitching, dude.
Big snitching? What do you mean snitching? She's a danger. It's not. They said they received two different calls from her. For her. You should see my chat.
Hey, Nana, why don't you tell the cops about doing meth, you friggin' snitch?
There's no meth.
Linda, thanks for the three.
Tell Goocheese to straighten up or you will drive the RV to SJC's and leave her there.
No, that's not what I was saying at all. I said that she's...